Well, this comedian has entertained audiences from stages all across the country, from Showtime at the Apollo and
He's taking over already.
And also BET's Comic View.
And now Tony Roberts is in Memphis to headline at Chuckles this weekend. Welcome to Live at Night. And Katrina Pope is also with us.
I'm here.
Hey,
people.
What's going on, guys? How were you able to bring Katrina? How did this happen?
They was like, they got this work release program.
She was Penny Mama in good times.
Mama don't like that.
Oh, you got it down.
I met Katrina 4 years ago, man, in D.C. My agent hooked me up with her. Mm-hmm. So I got somebody to compliment you. And we've been together doing it, man.
We're both from the Midwest. I'm from Jackson, Michigan.
I'm from Detroit.
Yeah.
She's from the city with the biggest prison. It's a Jackson prison, and I'm in the city that's a prison.
Don't tell everybody.
You're from Chicago, so yeah, let's not forget our humble beginnings.
Where we come from, that's right.
We know what we're talking about. We know what.
Oh, the roach.
That's that captain place.
What's that catfish cabin?
Catfish cabin.
If you want
to call. It's too soon.
Bring
it's too
on.
Soon. It's not. Hey, no roaches. Can't take none of them holding. I live in New York. I don't need nothing extra in New York. We got rats enough. We don't need no more roaches. In fact, I'm going to shake my clothes off.
As they say, hey, y'all got jokes this morning, don't you?
Hey, man, we got to bring it, man.
If you went down that road.
You can't expect nothing.
You put it on the table. No pun intended.
But we busy, man. I'm about to shoot my fourth Netflix special, my one-hour special.
Oh, congratulations!
Yeah, and we got to put her on it. Yes. I'm gonna have her do her hour or 30, but a tight 30. When you're a young comic, you got to do a tight 30. You got to introduce yourself and then do the hour. I'm about to do that. I wrote a couple of sitcoms. I'm pitching. I got a movie for these social media cats. I'm pitching. We're doing some right, man.
Exactly.
Everything, man. You know, I got a house full of kids, got my wife. I'm busy.
You got to pay some bills.
I got to pay some bills.
Katrina, what is it like working with Tony?
It is the best.
No,
it's honestly because we're both in the Midwest, so we understand each other.
Mm-hmm.
And his wife is super dope. Like, it's all love. Because as a female comic, you never want to go on the road with just a male comic. Because sometimes it can get a little gray. Yeah. But being on the road with Tony and him and his wife is all love.
Now, male comics are bossy.
Yeah.
If you're open act, a male or female, they'll try to control you.
Yeah, it's like he lets me be me.
I can't be like that with her. I can't be like that with nobody.
Yeah.
So how have y'all built a bond? You know, y'all seem really close.
My birthday's on Halloween, and he loves Halloween.
That's my Christmas, Halloween.
Oh,
I do the big haunted house.
Yeah.
300 people be in front of my house just filming, just coming through. It's real bad with me. I start at the beginning of September for Halloween. I had 19 zombies. Mm-hmm. I hired zombies. My kids don't even work trick or treat no more. They're young. They work for me.
They all workers.
They work for you.
They work for me.
It's a whole haunted house.
It's a theme, and it's a production. It's a production.
Yeah. Last year was zombies, and I was like a zombie bride, and it was just dope.
And the news wants to do my show, the Good Morning Show, but I want people to know where I live. Where I live. They don't know who I am like that.
You're not going to even tell Simone and me.
Right. You can't give us a secret.
I live in Sacramento, but you ain't going to know where.
Hey, we can't have an address.
That's it.
No, not on the air. I do it bad. And her birthday on Halloween, so she was a bloody bride.
It was
all messed up, and people still hitting on her.
Oh, really?
So
Katrina.
That dirt look good on you.
You got it like that. That's the bottom line.
You know what? When you just got like that, you just wake up like, this is 41 right here.
She's a waxer and an esthetician.
Esthetician.
And she waxed people.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
So that's 21 right
this
there.
This is all right here. That's more
21.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 21.
Yeah,
but I own 41. because I think there's so many women that don't embrace their age. They're like, how old are you? You don't ask women their age. No, I'm 41. I look good. Good for 41.
Yes.
You want to look.
She wears a helmet when she goes to sleep.
I preserved it that night.
She wears it well. Yes. Chuckles this weekend.
Yes.
Four shows, 7:30 and 10 tonight, same time tomorrow.
Sunday, 8 p.m.
Yes.
Tony, thank you. Katrina.
Yep. Thank you.
It's a pleasure. Glad to have you here.